Leo mimi nimesema ule mkutano ulikuwa Eldoret. Sisi kama chama ya UDA, sisi ndio chama ya kitaifa ambayo tunaamini kwa umoja wa taifa letu la Kenya. Tunaamini kwa umoja wa Wakenya wote kutoka jamii zote na rangi na dini na sehemu zote za taifa letu la Kenya. We are the only party that represents the face of the Republic of Kenya. We do not believe in cheap talk. We do not believe in talk that divides the nation. And that is why Senator Mithika Linturi, when he was quoted with the wrong statements, with a statement that did not go well with the people of Kenya, he was decent and honorable, and he has apologized unreservedly to the people of Kenya, and he has withdrawn the words that were used. That is the spirit of our party. And I encourage every member of UDA and every leader in our party that we must be careful with our language. We must be careful with what we say, because we are a national party that unites the entirety of the people of Kenya. And I want to ask our competitors, please be decent. Those who stoned us in Kisumu, we want to ask them to step up and apologize. I want to ask those who organized for our friend Dennis Itumbi to be maimed, they should step forward and apologize to the nation. The politics of violence has no place in Kenya. And we are going to put a stop to the politics of balkanization, ethnicity, and violence. I want to agree with my competitor who said Eldoret is open for all Kenyans. Every part of Kenya is open for all Kenyans. Rift Valley is open for all Kenyans. We invite every citizen of the Republic of Kenya to invest, to live, to take their children, to ask for votes, to do business in every part of Kenya, starting with the Rift Valley. I want to ask my competitor, in the same spirit, for him to apologize for balkanizing Nyanza and making Kisumu a no-go zone for other leaders and other people. The bedroom mentality must stop. Kisumu equally belongs to all the people of Kenya, and no Kenyan should be stoned the way we were stoned in Kisumu, and the gentleman is quiet. So I want to tell my friend to listen to himself as he talks about Eldoret. Please, I want to respectfully ask him to talk to us about Kibera, to talk to us about Kondele, and the violence he organizes in Kibera and in Kondele to keep other leaders, other people, other Kenyans from those areas he falsely calls them at his bedroom. We want to get rid of the politics of bedrooms in the Republic of Kenya, and I call on my friend to disown violence. And I want to ask my friend to declare that when we beat him in August this year, he will not organize violence, that he is not going to create confusion, that he is not going to bring maandamano, and that he is going to honorably accept the will of the people and go home. Tunaelewana jameni?